extraordinary that it's lasted so long.
The eagle seems satisfied, but keeps a watchful eye on you.
Keeping pace.
The monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. Lathendarian monasteries of this size were usually overseen by Dawn Masters, esteemed members of the clergy. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawnmaster Seed. Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Vasaid wielding... The rest of the inscription and picture has shattered away. Dawnmaster Welking Glory beckons forth the rising sun in Lathander's name.
two steps at a time.
Incredible. Do the Githyanki know of this place?
I applaud your taste.
What now?
A hero at heart. Two steps at a time.